In ancient times, even great kings would seek the advice of an oracle. But there were times when kings didn't like what they heard about the future.
Beware, mighty Acrisius. I see in the future that your grandson will be the cause of your death.
This is terrible. Well, then, I must see to it that I never have a grandson. Never!
But the king didn't know that his daughter Danae already had a child. A beautiful infant boy named Perseus, whose father was none other than Zeus himself. When the news reached Danae that her father feared the idea of a grandson, she tried to keep Perseus a secret. But it was no use. The king found out.
What can I do? I can't bring myself to kill them. The gods will never forgive me.
Then the king had an idea.
I will send them away, where the boy can do me no harm. Let the gods decide his fate.
The king ordered his daughter and grandson placed into a large wooden chest that would be sent far out to sea. Danae and her son Perseus were tossed over the waves for many days, through the harshest storms. But Danae refused to lose hope that they would somehow be rescued.
Don't be afraid, little Perseus. Your father Zeus will save us. Everything will be all right. Hear me, almighty Zeus!
The great Zeus heard Danae's pleas for help and guided the chest to an island